¿Qué hay con una canción que escuchamos por ahí en el radio que es Manos al Aire? ¿Es otra intención el que todos tengamos las manos al aire?
Sí. Y en El Ángel, el concierto, mis fans estaban con guantes, y guantes blancos. And it was really cool. And Manos al Aire habla de amor y relaciones íntimas, y que en amor tienes que recordar, saber que las palabras pueden ser como armas.
Oh, sí.
Y si no, si tú no tienes cuidado, puedes you can really destroy, destruir tu amor, ¿no? So it's just about saying perdón first. I like to be the first one to say sorry.
And you do that in your first, and you do that, you say
perdón. I try to, yeah. I've learned a lot in the last little while. I got married a year ago, and I find the
congratulations.
Compromiso, the commitment, uh-huh. De matrimonio was really cool, because ahora mi vida personal es más tranquilo, ¿no? So entonces mi vida, mi imaginación, mi creatividad está volando ahora. I don't know why. I think it's the balance, right? The commitment and then the creative freedom. It's una mezcla.
¿Puede ser la música otra herramienta para que tú des amor a absolutamente todos los que escuchamos? Te lo pregunto porque te llamó la atención y lo has comentado, los guantes blancos,
sí,
del concierto en El Ángel.
Yeah.
Aquí es una señal de paz, de tolerancia, de amor.
Sí, porque ya, yeah, y también en mi el video yo tengo como una bandera, blanco,
sí,
y ropa blanco en el fin del video. So you see en el inicio del video que yo estoy peleando,
sí,
con mi pareja, ajá, ¿no? Y después yo tengo ropa, un vestido militar, ¿no?
Militar.
Y después yo quita toda mi ropa y mis cosas, mis armas. So it's like a symbol, you know? It's like a symbolic video. And I don't know why, I just had that idea ever since we wrote the song. I just thought it would be really cool to see this woman with all this clothes and all this baggage and weapons, and she slowly gets rid of them all and comes back to the purity. So, yeah, I mean, it's a great image to work with. Military, army, peace, war, peace, because relationships are like that, because we're all different, right? We have so many differences. But another thing that's important that I learned this year was that you have to celebrate differences as well. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You have to, or else you'll be so depressed and angry, because I think everyone in the world always feels the same emotions, you know?
Sure.
Bad ones, horrible ones, rude ones. We all feel the same ones, just not at the same time. So that's the magic, I guess, of life.
If we all know that, estoy en inglés. Si todos ya lo sabemos,
yeah,
¿por qué seguimos siendo intolerantes?
I don't know. I think it's God's way of reminding us that we're imperfect, right? I think that's why. I think we are imperfect. We're not perfect. Everybody, I know so many people that I respect so much, and they're so wise, and they have so many beautiful things about them. And then I always find something that is not perfect, and that's when I get happy, because then I think that's the whole point. You know, el infinito es perfecto, pero aquí en el mundo. No, so we have to find it in ourselves. You know, to find the happiness in ourselves. Find the joy, you know, just that's the challenge.
Es decir, que la imperfección puede generar problemas,
yes,
o puede hacer algo muy lindo como la música.
Yes, yeah, that is true. Yeah, you're right, because it's funny you say that, because my best songs come from fighting. Like, I fight with the producer, I fight with, I mean, my husband even actually helped with el productor y así la mezcla del álbum. I fought with him in the studio. I fought with Timbaland all the time. And my first producers, we fought all the time too. So isn't it interesting, you know, that you end up doing something good sometimes when you fight? Porque es pasión, right? You just have
Por
to know
supuesto que sí.
Where to draw the line. Con control, ¿no?
Yeah. Gracias, Nelly, por pelear con ellos, porque al final has hecho algo increíble. Y gracias por seguir con tu plan, que es mi plan, que es un disco que estaremos escuchando.
Tu plan también.
Es mi plan, o es tu plan. El plan de todos. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias. Un placer.
Igualmente.
Paciencia, que no dura para siempre, ni la peor tormenta.
Gracias por seguir con tu plan, que es mi plan, que es un disco que estaremos escuchando.
Es tu plan también.
Es mi plan, es tu plan.
Thank you.
Ahora ya vamos a empezar la entrevista, la verdadera, ¿no?
This was just like the warm up.
The warm up, the research, okay, we're ready.
Muchas gracias.
Oh, thank you, that was fun.
Tampoco que no valga un centavo.